This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. Big hit. It's down already. Is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! It's down and out. Is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. That hurt. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage. Rigid shot. Hypno restored its health and feels the relief. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. C-Dot is sent out. Hypno starts to attack. Hit by Psychic. Taken down by an intense blow. Arceus is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Hypno desperately holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game. Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A smashing blow. A light hit. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Masquerain starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ooh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Dunsparce is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The red corner still can't move. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. Dunsparce woke up. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute.